gate infinity. I set the scale set surpass the ultimate championship with Supreme Gate Zero in the pendium scale and Supreme Gate Infinity in the pendium scale.
So any viewers who do not understand this, this is Yu-Gi-Oh! Right.
Pendium
Marcel's
Summit.
Favorite thing in the world. Good morning, Dripping Springs High School. Today is May 25th, and these are your daily announcements.
Seniors, have you been tearing your house apart looking for your shot records to send to college? Because we all know it could be a mess. Well, stop searching. Mrs. Mansgear has a copy waiting for you in the nurse's office. Swing by before school or during your off period to pick it up.
Congratulations to girls' single state tennis champion JC Goldsmith. She was able to win a decisive third set in the state championship match last Friday on the campus of Texas A&M. JC is the first ever tennis state champion for Dripping Springs High School. Congratulations.
The Health Science Department is excited to announce that our local fire station has been approved as an official Explorer Outpost. This is a great new opportunity for anybody age 14 to 18 interested in learning more about fire, about becoming a firefighter or EMT. The local fire station is hosting information meeting this Friday night at May 26th at 6 p.m. Please contact Mrs. Milliner in A208 or Lorian.Milliner at side DSISD if you have any questions.
Hey seniors, you were given one free transcript after graduation. Your college will require a final transcript showing graduation date and final grades, but you must let them know what school to send it to, or they can mail your free transcript to your home and you can send it to your school. Please complete a senior final transcript request form and turn it into Ms. Sams in the Counseling Center by Wednesday, May 31st. Forms can be found in your English classes, the main office, library, and Counseling Center. Final transcripts will not be available until mid-June.
This has been your Tag Gay News. Thank you, Dripper Springs High School.
And have a great day.
And have a great, great day.